açtım geceyi.
Hay onu.
150 lomo a fondo, siente en el limpio, vamos a fondo, no tenga miedo, ahora sí tiene miedo, ahora sí tenías miedo.
Olisiko vähän tiukempi? Aika paljonkin tiukempi. Oi vittu!
Se pegó Gómez Luna, se pegó Andrés Gómez Luna, aquí está.
Uy, Gentile. Gentile ahora es el que se ha pegado. Veíamos al Bisil de San Vicente, Gastón Llanza. Ahí está Lepaile. Trata de pegarse la cola del
Chevrolet. ¡Uy, se tocaron los dos! ¡Se tocaron cuando calentaba neumático!
Tremenda piña del quien era puntero. Pernía que tiene el auto, maniobra defensiva. Uy, hoy.
Un despiste impresionante. Auto y cuando cae, claro, pasa a ser un obstáculo para quienes venían detrás.
Impresionante la piña. Y claro, ¡ay! Claro. ¡Uy, se pegó! ¡Tremenda piña!
Que intenta salir mejor pisado, ojo, ay, quien se cruzó ahí,
es Ganga.
Es Ganga. Cruzado, y golpe fuerte, esto se va a neutralizar de nuevo.
Pero no suelta ninguno de los dos. Ahí va el Maxi, ninguno de los dos. Chapa, de dos, se volcó.
The old vets coming to the front. There's contact and trouble. Cole Custer goes around.
Big hit, wow.
He's going to slide back up the racetrack. Nice job slipping through.
Oh, and then clipped.
Dalton Sargeant came by.
And the tire is off the left rear.
That was the audible. Kyle wasn't aware that the crewman had got to the left rear to take his tire off. And he left.
And those that didn't want to see Kyle Busch come down to the Truck Series and win, they're cheering. But
he was a long way from winning this race.
Yeah.
Even with a good stop, he was going to have a battle on his hands.
And just like that, the race changes.
Take a deep breath. These guys back here, they have no time as the 40 goes up the racetrack. Couldn't save it. Contact and into the wall they go.
Hagen's knocking him. Oh, kaboom. Tommy Johnson blows one up in the lights. Oh, hold on.
Thank goodness, it comes to a stop finally.
The damage starts early. Take a look at that raw fuel coming out of the pipe right at the step. A second one went out.